this is one of the few movements in this country which doesn't have any ulterior motive. Like, it's a very honest movement in the sense that if this movement succeeds, then a lot of people who are not financially capable of affording pharmaceutical treatment for cancer and many other diseases will find a more, like, much more affordable, like, alternative.
If there's any way to push legalization in this country, it should be through the medical route, and people need this medicine because there are no good medicines out there for, you know, like, let's say take cancer for that matter. Chemotherapy is dangerous, radiation is dangerous, surgery, they kind of remove organs away from people, which is all bad. And these are the first line of treatments that people suggest to patients, and the doctors in the hospitals are all involved in this.
The reason why I'm here is because of my mom. She got diagnosed in 2013, and it came back this year, final stage, advanced cancer, where the doctor said they can't do anything about it, you know. And then when I started giving this oil to her, cannabis oil, I saw a lot of things, a lot of changes. She started eating, she slept properly, no pain.
Even though we are convinced in the fact that, you know, this plant is not harmful at all, on the contrary, it's very helpful and cures a lot of diseases, there's a lot of convincing to do in this country because a significant amount of taboo has been created for a lot of time since the banning of Gaanja in 1985.
Gaanja has been used throughout our history, and it's a very medicinal plant. It doesn't have any bad side effects. This medicine at least needs to come out as an alternative. If someone is suffering from cancer, they have cannabis oil also as an alternative in the society. That is what our intention was, and we started there. And soon, the more we learned about the plants, we realized that this plant is absolutely like a super plant.
I personally feel that the majority of the vote for this legalization comes from the medical side. But however, there are a lot more benefits of it. So you have hemp as a plant itself can help you do a lot of products. We can replace anything which is plastic with hemp. Mm-hmm. We could also make paper out of hemp. You could totally remove, the deforestation movements happening due to producing paper for our regular production. Hemp can replace that. And a lot of things which you use on a regular basis made out of plastic can be replaced with hemp. So I personally believe for the environment, because I'm a scientist who's concerned about the environment, as well as the medical industry where I have a vested interest, I believe THC legalization or hemp legalization would be a good move ahead.
She was not able to walk, even to go to washroom. And now, you should see her, she's on fire, she's walking and everything. And that's the reason I want to, like, be here, educate people about it, because nobody has a clue about this.